So while it's great to show new Transformer toys and new things that have just come out and all that kind of stuff, I really enjoy looking at toys that I had when I was younger. Partly because A, it's a nice nostalgia trip for me. But B, I think it's kind of cool to show you guys things that were around before your time. Because I know a lot of you are youngins, and this may be things you don't know about. Maybe you do. Who knows? So today I'm here to show you from the golden year of 1991, the McDonald's Happy Meal set for Batman Returns. And this is from 1991, so I was 4 years old when these came out, so give or take the month. I may have been three, who knows? But I didn't know there was actually a controversy for this whole thing, because obviously I was very, very young. But it's kind of funny reading articles saying McDonald's hated this because Batman Returns was too violent for kids, and they don't want to have Happy Meal toys for younger children. Penguin has a black stuff coming out of his mouth. What's going on? It's a set of four. I know I had three of these when I was little. I don't think I ever had the Penguin. But to go through these real quick, they are still sealed. My mom actually found a bag of Happy Meal toys from her closet that she very, very generously gave to me. So I'm excited to kind of open these up and take that trip down memory lane. So here we have, of course, Catwoman's Cat Coupe. What's in there? We have the Batmobile. Batman's Press and Go Car. Okay. And then, of course, the Penguin's Umbrella Roto Roadster. So there's those. Let's get them opened up. So to start off, here's the Batmobile, which is the one that has the coolest overall action feature, but is the least comical, which I'm an adult now. So if it makes me laugh, I kind of like it more. But this was my primary Batmobile for a very long time. I did have the Batmobile, the large one. But the good thing about Happy Meal toys, for me at least, was that they were really good tub toys. There's not a whole lot of intricate parts. So you can take these in the bathtub and play with them. And I play with a lot of my toys in the bathtub. But this thing, it has instructions. Now, these are very, very complicated. We're going to go through this step by step. I don't want to overload you. This is a lot of information to take in. All right, so Batmobile instructions. To start off, press button on back of Batmobile to launch Batmissile. All right, here we go. All right, this appears to be the button. And I'm going to push it, and we're going to see what... Oh, no! Oh! What was that? Oh, okay. It's the Batmissile. It is, obviously, it's not very screen accurate. But, hey, it can also be an exploding Batmobile. So, now I'm... All right, hang on. We have instructions. To reload, I'm glad they included this, push Batmissile into Batmobile until it locks in place. All right, so we're going to take this and... Here we go. All right, come on. Easy. Easy does it. Easy. And, oh no, am I doing it wrong? Is it? Oh, okay. That was scary. But I like this little toy. This, even the nice little details of having the Batman logo on the wheels. It's a small little detail they'd have to include. I remember I had a few of these when I was younger, and I have three of these that are actually bagged right now. This little guy always scratched off. Always. So eventually you just had a plain Batmobile. But this was, I think, the coolest toy to have back in the day, at least from this series. And I do like it. And of course, for the Batmissile, again, you can just push the button. I'm going to do it from this way because I'm going to lose it if I don't. Woo! There you go. Super strong spring. I like that. And there you go. That's one down. I'll put you right back there. Next is Catwoman in her Cat Coupe, or her Catmobile, or Catmandu. And again, I didn't notice when I was younger, and there's already cat hair on it, live in the house with cats. There are actually cat faces on the wheels, and her little gimmick hits a very minor one. When you move the wheels, the tail wags, or it shakes. So you're just trucking along and having a good time. Not the most exciting thing in the world. It really isn't. It's not a bad overall toy, but I like these a little more because of just the very enlarged character sticking out of the top. McDonald's Happy Meals had this thing for a very long time, at least when I was younger. They loved to do cars. They had Tiny Toon cars. They had Batman cars. I think they had various Batman cars. They had Back to the Future cars, not just the DeLorean, full-on cars. Looney Tunes cars, I may have already said, I'm repeating myself, but they love to do cars. I don't know why. And I like this because it looks like Catwoman is riding in a little bumper car or a go-kart that she's just a little too big for. But I do like it. There are actually lipstick painted on there. So that's, you know, not a bad detail. And it is a nice touch that it does have the little, like the kind of stitching as if she stitched this car together herself, which makes absolutely no sense. But not a bad one. Put it right back there. There you go. Just look at me, Selena. Just look at me. Up next is the one that I did not have when I was younger, and that is the Penguin and his Umbrella Roto Roadster, which is very hard to say. Try saying it 5 times fast, because I'm not going to. But it's nice, it's bright, it's yellow, it has a penguin on the back. It's kind of funny how he actually had a vehicle in the movie. He had his duck car, and they got rid of it for this, genuinely a bumper car. It is a bumper car. But again, I love the fact that he looks like he's just barely squeezing into it. And look at that angry face. Oh, Oswald, you don't want to be there at all. But this one's gimmick, of course, is when you roll it. You know, it's the Hypno Umbrella. Oh, look at that. And something. Not very exciting, I know. But I just love how angry he is. He's so grumpy. We're gonna put you over there. There you go. You just hang out right there. And last but certainly not least, this one confused me as a child. And I tried to justify it by saying it was maybe the Bat Ski Boat. And if it didn't have these massive treads, I could maybe see it being a scaled-down version of the Bat Ski Boat. I don't know what this is. They call it Batman's Push and Go Car. But again, the best part of it is the Jumbo Batman. Whee! I love it. It makes me laugh. Again, this yellow is going to rub off if I'm not careful, so I'm going to try not handle this a little crazily. But this is just a very, very strange vehicle. It's Batman's car. It's Batman's other car. It has tank treads, and it's modeled somewhat after the Bat Ski Boat. If these were a lot longer and had the little stands on it, this could be the Bat Ski Boat. I don't know. But I just love Batman's blank expression. Just, what am I doing here? But of course, this one's gimmick. You push him right on there, push down his head, and woo! Wait, don't get away from me like that. So, I just love it. I'm coming for you, Penguin. I'm coming. Very simple gimmick, but very effective. I'm surprised at just how fast he goes. Let me go back a little bit, so you can see all of it in its full glory. There you go. This thing really will shoot if I'm not careful. But that is really it. That is it for the 1991 Batman Returns Happy Meal toys from McDonald's. Having these again, it makes me laugh. It makes me happy. They're not that expensive. If you grew up with these when you were younger and you want to get them again, you can get the whole set for like $11 on eBay. And that's kind of cool. So you can track down these pieces of nostalgia without spending a lot of money to do so. And I think they're worth getting if you have a fondness for these. If you have no attachment to these toys or to Batman Returns, obviously this is not something for you. And overall, they're not fantastic toys, but I think it's comical just having the giant heads. I would like this a lot more if there was this Batman poking out the top. That's just, the older I've gotten, the more I appreciate these little things. But that is it for this trip down memory lane for me. I hope you guys have enjoyed this somewhat. I know it's kind of out there, and I do plan to do more Happy Meal toys, and maybe you'll like it, maybe you won't. But I'm gonna go. Thank you for watching, as always. I appreciate it very, very much, and I will see you around. Here, let's do it one more time. One more time. Meow. Take care.